And I take this opportunity of soliciting yours, Miss Elizabeth, for the first two dances especially. A preference which I trust my cousin Jane will attribute to the right cause and not to any disrespect for her." Elizabeth felt herself completely taken in. She had fully proposed being engaged by Wickham for those very dances, and to have Mr. Collins instead. Her liveliness had been never worse timed. There was no help for it, however.